everyone, I'm Imani Blackman. You are Miss Washington USA 2020 here in Kent, Washington, celebrating the Healing with Humor comedy show benefiting the Seattle Children's Hospital. I have the ever so talented
Ali Sadiq and the rainforest. Let's not forget the rainforest.
Yes, that too, the Amazon. So what's been your favorite part about tonight?
When I got done.
Really?
Yeah.
You don't like being on stage?
It was too short for me, so I was just ready to get off. You know, I'm usually doing an hour, hour 30. So, you know, 25 minutes, I was like, okay, I'll take it.
You were over it?
Nah, I wasn't really over it, but, I just started warming up around 25 minutes. So, you know, it's a difficult thing for me to do that short time.
Yes. So what brought you out tonight? Why is it important to be here tonight specifically?
For the children. You definitely gotta, I live in Houston, so I do a lot of things for the youth and the community. So when they said it was a community event to help the rainforest and the Seattle Children's Hospital, I jumped at the opportunity to come out, definitely, for anything for the kids.
Well, thank you for coming out. Who has been your biggest inspiration through all of this?
Through all of what? My career?
Yes, your career, your whole career.
My whole career.
So I know you're a writer and a musician.
Biggest inspiration is my bills. I'm definitely inspired by paying my bills. See, I'm not in competition with no other companies. I'm in competition with the light company, the mortgage people, my truck, you know, things of that nature.
That's the truth. So I know you're a comedian, so you're always making people laugh, but what's something that makes you laugh?
The news. I'm always, that's why I write from, I read the paper every day, and I write from the paper a lot. And my family, you know, my kids make me laugh, other people's kids make me laugh, you know, mostly my kids are hysterical.
How many kids do you have?
Seven.
Seven?
Yes, seven.
Wow.
Fully functioning adult, seven.
How old are they?
Starting at 26, going down to 2.
Wow, that's an age gap right there.
I got a 4, you know, I got a 8, you know, I got a 6, you know, got a 20, got a 16, you know, I got kids in there. Got some men between that 26.
So what are you looking forward to for the rest of the night?
I don't have nothing. I'm done. I don't have anything to look forward to. Is it an after party? They ain't told me nothing about it.
I don't know about it either.
So we in the dark on this thing.
Right.
So what you
I guess
look,
we're not invited.
What are you looking forward to? Because it's like you got something planned.
I'm honestly looking forward to eating.
Eating?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's a good
one. That sounds good.
That's a good one. I think they got a little chef back there for us. Because all they got in my room is water and grape juice. That's it.
Oh, no. We need
I'm on a liquid diet for the show.
Skinny.
It ain't working. I got that daddy.
No, you
that
look
daddy
fit.
Little kangaroo pouch.
No, you look good. Well, thank you for joining us tonight.
Can I wear your sash?
Oh, yeah. You want to be Mr. Washington, USA?
No, yeah, if it had a Mist on it, I can't put on no Miss
Here,
Washington.
Here, hold this. Let me, like.
I'm not going to put on no Mrs. No. Nothing. No. Okay.